So today I will start a new chapter in English, The Vulture and the Great Spirit. This chapter deals mainly with the Great Spirit. So it is a very wonderful story regarding the grievances of the vulture and the reply given to those by the Great Spirit. So what are the grievances of the vulture and what solution the vulture received from the Great Spirit? Once the vulture got very aggrieved and decided to go to the Great Spirit who created this world and get his grievances resolved. So in this story, vulture has the following grievances, like why he has to wait for others earthly creature to die? Why can't he hunt and eat? Why do others, creature of the earth, do not like him and make fun of him? Why do they run away in fear from him? Why do other creature disrespect him? So these are the various questions the vulture has in his mind in front of the Great Spirit. The Great Spirit talked to vulture, motivated and consoled him. The Great Spirit make vulture understood that he is a special creature of the world. That means, প্রতিটা জিনিসের একটা speciality আছে. তো ভালচারেরও একটা speciality ছিল. Vulture as a creature একটা তার ভালো কিছু আছে পৃথিবীর জন্য. He was assigned a special duty to keep Mother Earth neat and clean. Neat and clean টা খুবই দরকার পৃথিবীতে. The Mother Earth কে clean আর neat রাখতে পারবে একমাত্র vulture. Great Spirit told Vulture that no other animal has the ability, bodily strength, determination and patience to contribute towards the job of keeping the earth clean. Earth take clean rakhar khomota onno kono animal se nei, na ache tader strength, na ache tader patience, na ache tader contribution towards the earth. মানে পৃথিবীতে ভগবান যাকে যেরকম ভাবে বানায়, যাকে যেই কাজটা দেয় তাকে সেই কাজটাই করতে হয়। If vulture